Turkey. Press the bell icon and never miss a video from Laren TV.
Bollywood and marriages have always had a tricky equation with each other. Bollywood has had its own share of famous affairs, marriages, shocking divorce and breakups. But some celebrities took the plunge more than twice by having multiple marriages, of which some turned out successful and some didn't. So here are some of the celebrities who married thrice or more. Sanjay Dutt. The Munna Bhai actor married actress Richa Sharma in 1987, from whom he had a daughter Trishala. After Richa's sad demise, Sanjay married Riya Pillai in 1998, but divorced her. He got married for the third time to a lesser-known Bollywood actress, Manyata, and has twins, a boy and a girl. Karan Singh Grover. Actor Karan Singh Grover is the latest to join this exclusive club. He first married TV actress Shraddha Nigam in 2008, which ended 10 months later. His second marriage is to popular television actress Jennifer Wingett, which also short-lived and ended in 2014. He then started dating his alone actress Bipasha Basu, to whom he got married in 2016. Vidhu Vinod Chopra. Director-producer Vidhu Vinod Chopra also had more than two marriages. His first marriage was with film editor Renu Saluja in 1970s. And his second wife was Shabnam Sukhdev, whom he married and later divorced in 80s. Vidhu then married writer and film critic Anupama Chopra in 1990. Siddharth Roy Kapoor. One of Bollywood's biggest producers, Siddharth Roy Kapoor was a two-time divorcee before he married actress Vidya Balan in 2012. His first wife was his childhood friend and his second wife was a television producer, Kamal Hassan. The versatile actor's first wife was classical dancer Vani Ganapathy, who he married in 1978 and divorced her after 10 years. He then married to Bollywood actress Sarika, with whom he had two kids, Shruti and Akshara Hassan. After he divorced with Sarika, he was in a live-in relation with Tamil actress Gautami. It was not clear whether Kamal married to her or not, as a wedding date was never announced. Nilima Azim. Shahid Kapoor's mother Nilima Azim has also married thrice. Her first marriage was with actor Pankaj Kapoor. Her second marriage was to Rajesh Khattar, with whom she had a son and a daughter. Nilima then divorced her second husband Rajesh Khattar in 2001, and she later got married for the third time to Ustad Raza Ali Khan in 2004. Kabir Bedi. The veteran actor also had his share of famous Bollywood affairs, who recently got married for the fourth time to long-term partner Parveen Dosanjh in 2016. His first marriage was to Odissi dancer Pratima Bedi, from whom he had two children. Later, his second marriage was to British-born fashion designer Susan Humphrey, from whom he had a son. After divorcing Susan, his third marriage was with TV presenter Nikki in 90s. So what do you think on these Bollywood celebs with more than two marriages? Mention in the comment section below.
Happy 30 years, Lehre TV. All the best and many, many, many more years to come.